Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with Sweden, which is definitely not overpowered. We have quite some problems. I mean, like, we don't have really problems. Last time the stupid British got us into a war and we had to fight France for him, and I really think we should drag England now in a war with France. If we do this, we'll have to knock out France first. We did this last time in this war. We just beat the French troops. About our technology, we are at tech 12 and they are at tech 10. Yeah, we definitely can do this. I hope so. France has also a smaller army than us. Also, we will be at war with Venice, so it will be France knocked out first, then Venice. France will be knocked out for nearly nothing. As fast as they are willing to be peace out, we will peace them out. Venice we will try to knock out at the same time. Would be great if Austria would help. Will they help after they have 10 favors? I don't think so. I mean, they are in debt, which is not the biggest problem. The biggest problem is the attitude towards enemies. If we declare war on Venice, we could declare war because we can humiliate them. England wouldn't come, but Austria would come. I'm not sure. Normally I would say Austria would be a better ally in this war, because, I mean, be serious, England is just stupid. They don't do anything. They just lose their land here and then they sit around and don't do anything because they are not able to cross the Straits of Dover. I really don't know why they can't do this. I mean, they clearly have naval superiority. I mean, look at that, they have 40 ships here, and here are also 4 ships, and that's another 14 ships, so that's 60 ships. I don't believe that France has as many ships. I mean, England has by far the most heavy ships, 10 more than France, light ships, galleys. In light ships we are first. France is not even here in the Where is France? Yeah, here, even my navy would be probably good enough to beat them. I mean, they have two heavies. So normally England should be more than capable to cross the strait and then harass the French. Three armies, one army in Poland. Well, what we could do would be rushing Poland with all our three armies and just taking the land we need, like these four provinces. I'm not sure which way would be the easiest. I mean, I know that France will be a pain in the ass with his stupid troops. I don't want to. I mean, probably for Venice, but I will not try to do separate stacks. Three stacks together. Go to France, kill Paris and some of these forts here, and then we go after Venice. And then we go after Poland. And the British can help or can't. I'm not sure. We'll try it. We probably will be wait, if we declare war on you. And there will also be these guys, but without England, so yeah, we declare war on Poland. This will be hard. We can do it. So first we need passage through Denmark, and through Lüneburg. Will you give me passage? Nope. We'll have to wait till France gets it. One of my... Oh. Oh, look at that. We can go to this place. Let's see, can we have military access through you? Thank you. Yay, we killed some ships. Around 32,000 Frenchmen. A few Provence guys. We are probably a bit too fast. Oh, come on. Let's go there. You can do this. I know this. You can do this as well. Come here. Two blue armies. Come on, take the castle. You can do this. Nah, you can't. I really hate you taking the castle, I think. Why do they have so much more morale than us? I mean, we have a lot more discipline than them. What can we do next? Floating batteries, institution spread, probably institution spread. Or mercenary discipline. I mean, we fight with a lot of mercenaries. Yeah, let's do this. Where's my troops? We're not gonna making it, won't we? Probably not. Stupid. Too bad. Ah, stop. We can't take tech already because we're too far ahead. So what do we do with this tech? We first of all we'll take some more generals. Like two. And then we get rid of the worst of them. Oh, he has three siege ticks. That's good. He has, yeah. 3-2, 3-2. Nah. Go away. Probably will kick the admiral out of the army. Admiral, you're no longer needed here. Probably for this fight. Come on, British people. Come here and help us in the fight of... influence ideas. So let's see, you can go home. Then we will kick you out of the army. So, how about you taking this guy and you taking this guy and you take... Oh, you can't take a leader now. Ah. That's too stupid. Oh, we've got a leader from Mecklenburg at least. Accept the demands. Ignore them. These people if this army now takes this this fort in short time, then I will be yay. Wait, what? Ah. What is England doing at the time? I mean, except for nothing. Wait a bit. This can be paid for by making work better. Oh, I should have put someone in charge here, like this guy. What's that? Lose one stability or clerical dominance. Stability cost plus 15%. Clergy gets influence. Yeah, why not? You really need the stability. We're not able to get to Paris now because of this stupid fort here. We'll take it soon. That's also a level 2 fort. So, how about you guys? We need some time still. Date and this again. Hey, there are 10,000 British troops. That's too nice of them. Come on, take Barois. And we've taken a loan. Interesting. Ah. No. Ugh. Why did this happen? I was watching it. Nah. You're so stupid. Come on, take this fort. I really want this fort. Ugh. We are going through our manpower like stupid. Can we just take military tech really early? No. We can't. We'll have to do something with our military points, like doing barrages and stuff. Or killing the stupid Polish people. Oh my gosh. They have 60,000 troops here. This was really stupid. We have the better army, but they have much more troops than us. Oh my god. Oh. This was a bad idea. France will not go out of the war if we don't take Paris, and we are not able to take Paris. Not with these troops. Oh, come on. Take Barois. And let's do a bit of development. This is terrible. Let's take this guy in charge. Oh, come on. Take Barois. Wait, what? Why can't we go there? Of course. Let's go to Paris. We probably can knock France out of the war if we take Paris. They are nearest to accepting a white peace with us. Let's go there. Let's go there to Lübeck. We can take this back. We could do a barrage here. Because we have this one artillery. This is such a stupid war. Ugh. Troops from all around the world coming to our rescue or to kill us. Oh my gosh, they are many. Come on, take Paris. Now. Why should we? I mean, this would be easy. If we take this castle. No, you are not. Taking Paris. Yes. So, come on, French people. You have medium enthusiasm. So, let's just say we peace out for nothing. You would do this. You would even give me money. Not much, but a bit. Like 100 ducats. Great. Oh, great. The worst part is over. Like you, go here. Lübeck. We can oh, come on, 57%, and we didn't take it. Some dead advisor. And Lübeck is back. Let's take some level 1 advisors, because we really can't afford like this guy. Let's go to Treviso. Let's try to knock out should we take back this castle? Who are you? Where do you come from? If I send you this way, you will die. I'm pretty sure. Where is my transport fleet? Let's protect trade here. Trade here. My Mecklenburg fleet. Where is my there is my transport fleet. Should be no problem to get you. Consolidate. and you also just consolidate. Go together. Let's do another stack that could. Why are we not able to get here? Why are you able to get here, and why are we able to get here? Okay. We lost our. Stop it. How do we get there? Through Würzburg. Do we have access to Würzburg? Nah. We have access to Cleves. Access through Austria. So Switzerland. If we get through Switzerland, we get to how about you give me military access? How about you go to our allies? Yeah, anyway, our first enemy is out of the war. Next will be stupid Venice. I hope we can get them out of the war soon enough. Until then, I wish you a good night, sleep well, and bye.